the conversation should, I think, should be centered around the relationship between the NFL and its players. Between the last collective bargaining agreement between the players and the NFL and the current agreement, disability payments went from $22,000 a month to $4,000 a month.